great as those two guys from the Pac-12 were on this opening Saturday, no quarterback had a better day than West Virginia's Geno Smith. And when you're in Dana Holgorsen's system, you can put up some numbers. Holgorsen leading his team against Marshall, coming off that 70-point performance in the Orange Bowl against Clemson. Geno Smith looking for his high school teammates, Steady Stebbin Bailey.
A terrific job of touch on this ball, over the defender, right over to Bailey for the touchdown.
Extra point was no good. That really not much of a problem. Just before the half, Smith to J.D. Woods.
Well, this is just another great throw. This is why this young man, Geno Smith, was picked to be the offensive player of the year in the Big 12. And they hadn't even played a game in that league yet.
Now, I'm impressed. That's going to be so hard to get used to. The Big 12, it's hard to get used to trying to get a hand on Sean Alston. This is called the Friends of Cole Bowl. West Virginia's offense is not friends to any defense. 69-34. Look at the last two games for West Virginia. Wow. 70 against Clemson. 10 TD. Just roll out every time you take the field and drop 10 touchdowns on somebody. 31 first downs in each, and Geno responsible over those two games for a dozen touchdowns. Mark, what say you about Geno Smith?
If the Heisman Trophy was voted on today, he'd get my vote today, Reese.
First day, let the record reflect.